series that you've put together, the Great Mind series, it feels like it's more lateral than vertical in terms of the audience and the people who are going to come. So I think it's intellectually very stimulating to have people from different aspects of the profession come and focus on their part. Now, what you're trying to promote as a kind of more fluid exchange is really timely. It's time when it starts to do that.